Hello, I've seen some videos about making a smoker out of a fridge, and I want to show you a good, quick, and easy way to do it. You can customize it whatever way you want, but the first thing you do is you get an old fridge, there you go, and you just start collecting screws. Just start dismantling everything and then take out this kind of stuff. Take out the plastic off the door, the plastic between the, the bottom of the freezer, the styrofoam that's between the fridge and the freezer. There's the freezer door. Take the insulation out and take the rack off your rack and save all your screws. Take the insulation out and you're left with your basically your shell. Well, you also want to take the Freon thing off the back. Just make sure you crimp it, disconnect it properly, and leave yourself with nothing in the middle. And then I'll just show you, just open the door. That's what you're left with, a metal door, metal all along the sides here and in there. That's what you're going to put. I put a batchy. You're going to put your fire on there. I'm going to put a couple of slate stones on here, or tiles, just extra protection. And I'm going to use the bottom to store my maple wood or whatever, hickory, whatever I want to smoke with. Keep it dry. And then up top, the smoke is going to come through with what you're left with. This is where the styrofoam was before. And you take the lighting out and all the wires that came out with the lighting system, this stuff here, the lights and everything, just take all that out. And you're left here, so the smoke, the fire and the smoke is going to come up through these holes. You can block off whatever you want here. And then here's your rack for putting your meat on. Make a couple more racks if you wish. And in the back here where the hydro wires came through, there's a hole about that big. And that might be enough to vent your fridge, vent the smoke. Or you might want to do a fancy cut out of the back of the fridge and make a chimney coming up or whatever, but you can play with that. Also, when you close this door, it closes pretty tight along here. And but along this side, you're going to get a bit of a space where you can control your air going in. And that's your smoker. And that's all you have to do. You just get, that's where you're going to put your meat, that's where you're going to put your fire, your wood on the bottom, and you got a big bag of screws that's worth at least $5. And you're ready to smoke.